I think she might have seen them though, from the recording, because I looked at both eyes.